Hey, welcome back to the video, boys. Happy 4th of July, man. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. We're going to this piece of land out in the country, and we're going to shoot off about $200-$300 worth of fireworks. I might title this video, Spend $1,000 on Fireworks. Sorry for the clickbait, but hey, it's still a good video, so make sure you keep watching. Been working hard on these vlogs, so just make sure you guys subscribe and, you know, like, comment, and get them analysts, so maybe.
Nothing, babe. You're just glowing right now. Looking like a supermodel. I am. Wow. You went cross-sided.
It's turnip time. The hell? Why'd you get so serious? You went...
Cause I'm a serious, cause I mean business, bruh. That's why. We're at Taco Bell, boys. We're gonna grab some tacos and some burritos and some socos so we can go to Pajacos.
Socos.
Anyways, this lady right here is paying for her own food.
Will you get me a soco loco taco?
I'm about to get you a big burrito. Get some Taco Bell, and then we're gonna head up to the land, and yeah, you're gonna see some fireworks getting shot off.
Whoa, you let your feet run wild. Thomas Comas, we are. Yeah, but for the folk, my do you dare to look them right in the eyes? Yeah.
Oh, he was so scared looking in his face.
Down to the dark.
Boys, we got this little firework right here. It says kicks on it. I have no idea what it does, so we're about to figure out.
For the double threat.
Double threat. Oh shit, babe, back up.
They were. I guess they were too far in the stump.
Round two, baby.
Hey, fuck.
This baby is called the Shipwrecked Fountain.
That was pretty cool. You know what a 100-round drum sounds like?
Alright, boys, this is the grand finale.